Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we will write about 10 lines on Rani Lakshmi Bai. First line. Rani Lakshmi Bai was one of the popular leaders of the Indian Rebellion of 1857. Second line. Rani Lakshmi Bai was born on 19th November 1828 in the town of Varanasi. Third line. She was named as Manikarnika Tambe. Fourth line. She was a courageous fighter. Fifth line. She was educated at home. Sixth line. She was married to King Gangadhar Rao Nevalkar of Jhansi. Seventh line. she gave birth to a boy in 1851 and named him Damodar Rao. 8th line. Lakshmi Bai fought wars with the Britishers to save Jhansi. 9th line. She is popularly known as Jhansi Ki Rani. 10th line. Rani Lakshmi Bai died on 18th June 1858 while fighting a war. Dear friends, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Bye. Thanks for watching.